This is Node 3. Node 3 is where we do a lot of our daily living. This is the treadmill.
Looks a little more like a treadmill for this orientation.
And there you see the bungee straps that hold us down and allow us to feel weight on our feet, which actually feels kind of nice. And that's one of the ways that we're trying to keep the mechanisms for bone regeneration active. Now, right next to that is the bathroom. And this is where some serious engineering happens. Now, the bathroom is in disarray because the bathroom is not behaving today. And so this afternoon we took it apart. And tomorrow morning when we wake up, we'll have a plan for what needs replaced and rebuilt and things like that. So, if any of you are thinking about exploration in the future, think about the bathroom. And here we have our exercise machine. Resistive exercise, like weightlifting. That looks a little funny from that angle, but let's check it out this way. And now it feels a little bit more like a weightlifting bar, or it looks like it. And then here's the way we change the weights. It's based on a vacuum system, so we're pulling against a vacuum, and we can adjust the weights. And now, let's see. So there's the way that we adjust the weights, and we're actually just changing the resistance by using a system of vacuum. And one of my favorite places on the space station is our cupola. It is amazing up here. Windows on all sides. And pretty amazing view. Here, I'll play a little bit with the camera. Improve the view a little bit. What do you see? Here, right now we happen to be over ocean, which happens quite a bit. But even the ocean looks different times of day. And I like this view right here, where we actually see our spacecraft, the Soyuz that we came up here in a Progress supply vehicle. Our new permanent logistics module. And SPDM, or Dexter. Let's see if you can see it there. I think you can see it on just this camera here. There we go. So Dexter is the part of the Canadian robotic system here on the space station. Canada Arm 2 is the main arm, and then Dexter is the dexterous all-purpose manipulator. Special purpose dexterous manipulator. There we go. Late at night, I'm not sure if these things come out right.